What is up, YouTube? I'm back with another Magicka PvP build, this time with probably the strongest Magicka class in this patch, the Magicka DK. I'm using a pretty standard setup with Burning Spell Weave on the front bar, Dedic Trickery on the back bar, Malakut as mythic item, and Bloodspawn as monster set, and one trainee. I'm on 3 heavy pieces, 3 light armor pieces, and 1 medium armor. Traits, 5 impen, 1 sturdy. You can go with 2 or 3 sturdy if you prefer, but I like 5 impen more. On the jewelry, 3 infused, 1 magicka cost reduction, and 2 spell damage. Front burn inferno, burning spell weave stuff. In sharpened with the flame damage enchant, you can also go with charged as trait, they buffed it, for more burning or poisoned status effect with a poison damage glyph, but I prefer sharpened more. Back bar, powered axe, and sturdy shield with the escapes poisons. Skills pretty standard, engulfing flames, a powerful dot which increases our flame damage abilities by a maximum of 10%. Burning embers, another strong dot and a strong burst heal. Flame lash as spammable. You can also use molten whip, but I prefer flame lash for the cost reduction with power lash and the extra healing. Fossilize SCC, elemental drain for major breach, furious leap as ultimate, backbar degeneration for major sorcery or spell damage buff, elusive mist, yes I'm a vamp, for not only for elusive mist, also for the passives, strike from the shadows for more spell damage, and undeath, which reduces your damage taken up to 30% on your based missing health. That's why I need a magicka cost reduction, otherwise we could not sustain it. Then hardened armor, our resistance buff, dragon blood, burst heal, cauterize another heal, and sparrow as defensive ultimate. Race, I'm Dunmo for spell damage, extra magicka and stamina, high elf for Breton are fine too. Mundus the Atronach for sustain. Clock Pesetos Filet as recovery food. We already have 18k stamina stunmo, so more than enough. We don't need the sugar scouts here. Vamp stage 3, 44 points in magicka, 20 points in health. And potions, I used the twice the potions. CPs, deadly aim, master at arms, duelist rebuff and ironclad. If you prefer more damage for more dot pressure, for example, use Thaumaturge instead of the Wrist Rebuff. Red One's Celebrity, Pain's Refuge, Sustained by Suffering, and Slippery. Before the gameplay footage starts, don't forget to sub my channel, over 80% are still not sub. Do me the favor and click on the sweat juicy button. It really helps, it's for free, and I would really appreciate it, guys. Enjoy!
So you wanna go to war with me? You're talking like you think you're royalty. You think that I'm afraid, but I don't break. I heard you question my stability. You think I fall just like a guillotine, but I am here to stay. Won't look away. The storm is coming, so you best start running. No, you can't control. Feel it in my bones. I'm coming for the, coming for the. I'm coming for the throne.
never kissed the rain. Ice runs in my veins. Won't play safe. I don't belong with your nobility. Who died and made you king of anything? You think that I'm insane? It's your mistake.
Thanks for watching, guys. Have a nice day, and I see you hopefully in the next video.